Hello and welcome to How to Add Planet to ArcGIS Online. Today you will need a WMTS containing your API key from Planet. If you don't have a WMTS, watch our previous video. And of course an ArcGIS Online subscription. So, simply head to arcgis.com and click on Sign In to head to the sign in page. Then log in with your account information. Now you will need an organizational account, but you can also start a new account from this page as a free public account to trial out this information inside of ArcGIS Online. You will need a Planet account for the WMTS. All right, so head to Content and click New Item. Then you will want to select URL and then paste in your WMTS URL of interest. Click Next. This will then retrieve all of the WMTS information, and you can then select one that you'd like to add. If you have already added a WMTS of the same name, you will be prompted to change the title. So in this case, if you are selecting Planet's latest monthly mosaic or latest quarterly mosaic, you will need to rename. Then make sure you add in a tag before you hit save. This will then upload, essentially creating a link to that WMTS inside of your ArcGIS Online account. From there, it should then take you to the metadata or item information page, where you can then select to open in Map Viewer. This will launch, in this case, the Map Viewer Classic, but you can also open in the new Map Viewer. And this application will launch in a new tab and show you the WMTS in a map interface. In this new Map Viewer, there is a transparency option right there on the side. It's also available in the older map app as well. There is information, and don't forget to save if you are then planning on using the map. If you have any questions, chat to us today.